At the initial stages, the affected person presents symptoms of chest pain, body weakness, vomiting, and headache. Later, the patient develops a rash that becomes wounds if not treated. This strange skin infection has been observed in the villages of Bukobe A, Bukobe B in Budimo Parish, Lumino Sub-County, Busia District. Other affected sub-counties include Buyanga and Masinya. Susan Lianayo, a widow, says her child contracted the disease and she rushed him to a clinic. However, the husband also contracted it and he allegedly passed away within 4 days.
Omwana ye yasoka kulwala obulwadde gye bayita chicken pox. Obulwadde bwagwa ku mwana nekwata omusajja. Obulwadde bwamukwata yamala ennaku ssatu zokka. Yakusooka yagenda mu ddwaliro n'agulako makerenda n'amira. N'addayo ate n'agulako makerenda n'amira. Wookusatu n'agenda ku makya, navaayo ku makya n'agenda mu kiliniki ne bamukuba empiso. Sawa nnya yali lwokubiri. Sipiidi ng'akomawo nga taluddeeyo. Ng'obulwadde bwe buvuddeyo ku mubiri gwonna tewali yasigaddeyo paka ku mukono. Naye ng'akaaba ati kimuluma ekikuba, kimuluma omutwe n'empewo nga nnyingi. Gwava wali okukuba empiso ng'atuuka wano ng'amubuuza ati otuuse mu ddwaliro wa gavumenti ati nedda. Ati nagenze paka ku kliniki ne bankuba mpiso. Okutuuka ku nyumba natandika okukaaba kamungulusi ati ndi bubi, mpulira empewo, mpulira kamungulusi, mpulira empewo, ndeete chayi, ninduka nileeta chayi, tasobodde n'okunywa chayi. Ati genda onfumbire buugi, ningenda nifumba buugi, byonna biganye tabinywedde. Tamazeo sawa nyingi nnyo akaseera. Ng'atandika okusesema, ng'adukana, amaanyi nga gamugwako. Ne bamusitula ne bamutwala paka mu ddwaliro. Okutuuka mu ddwaliro, bamutaddemu amazzi ccupa ssatu, yafiiramu.
Abdul Rashid Bwire, another victim, says that the disease has spread across the sub-county. He also claims that he lost his brother to the disease.
Kenyini ayogera nange nalwalako obulwadde oluvannyuma muganda wange okufa. Nange nalwala ne mu maaso mulaga tinakola tinalwala.
On top of the uncertainty of the disease, the residents also complain that the treatment is expensive. Bernard Mangeni, a resident of Bukobe A village, says his 8 children were affected by the disease, but the treatment is expensive.
Tulina abakulembeze baffe nga bano ba LC3 bajja kulumba wano juice ono ku mulwadde ono ku mufu ono yafa kirwadde kino. Ne bagamba simanyi ate naye yateebereza buteebereza mbwe kyandiba kino ekirwadde ekiriko kya monkeypox kati abantu mwekuume. Kati nekuuma tutya naye nga gavumenti tetuwa obuyambi abantu tulwadde semwenyini nakalwasa abaana 8. Bona nga balwala ekirwadde kino kimu kino. Naye tusaba obuyambi gavumenti ejje tuleetere obuyambi tufune obujjanjabi. Sente sibu kati saawa sino bamanja mu ddwaliro 20,000 kuba ku buli omwana bakugamba 40,000 omuwa 30,000 bitu bwe bitu naye kasente tetulina. Ate nga tugenda mu ddwaliro g'obwananyini mu gavumenti temuli buyambi bwonna.
Lam Mayende, a clinical officer and Busia District Health Educator, says they have taken the necessary steps to ascertain what disease they are dealing with.
From the time we got in the first 2 cases, the first thing was, one, to report. We reported the district, and the district also reported to Ministry of Health. Okay? 2, we went on ground to do mapping. So when we did mapping, we discovered that it was so far in one sub-count at that level. It was in one parish, okay, and several villages.
However, Mayende says that some samples were picked from 8 patients and taken to the viral laboratory in Entebbe, and they tested negative for mpox.
Our index of suspicion, very, very high, later, is that this is, could be monkeypox. Because one, it was declared globally, 2022. 2024, Uganda as a country also declared to have monkeypox. First cases identified in Kasese. Okay? Now, in the same phase, the clinical presentation we read in the literatures is very similar to what we see. Okay? Now, what may explain the negativity? To me, at personal level, it depends on when was the sample removed. You know, we have an incubation period. So, now, if you remove when say weeks, 2 weeks after the infection, ordinarily I would expect that the viral load has gone down.
He says that they are using the drug prescription for mpox diagnosed disease from the patients. They are also carrying out sensitization and preventive measures to mitigate the spread of the disease.
But despite the negativity of the sample, the beauty is that the treatment for monkeypox is supportive. The other beauty is that monkeypox is very, very preventable. What is very key is that true monkeypox is available and is with us. Two, monkeypox is very highly infectious. But the fatality rate of monkeypox is very low. And it can be prevented. Prevention are small, basic things. Like one, we know the transmission of monkeypox. It's basically by contact of any body fluid. Okay? We also know it is sexually transmitted. We also know it is from mother to child. And we also know it is airborne. So given those four, again, the prevention is very easy. Washing hands is very key. Okay? Washing the clothes is very key. Okay? Avoiding contact with infected people is very key. Isolating the person who is sick is very key.
By press time, more than 100 households had been affected, with one alleged death in Lumino sub-county.